previously during the investigation.
Thomas, you've got nowhere to run now. Just surrender yourself.
You won't have it your way. I won't let you take him.
Die, you skanky swine.
Carol, are you okay?
You!
York, are you saying Thomas was not responsible for the murders?
Love G himself. So, Zach, I'm thinking of asking Emily out for dinner once this is all over. Nothing too fancy, just somewhere where we can relax. You know what? Nick's diner might be a good idea. I think I owe him a nice big tip, too.
Bullseye. 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 Thank you. To Greenvale, Agent Francis York Morgan.
Ah, I finally got to see the real Greenvale.
I knew you country folk were shy. It took you long enough to show me who you really are.
York, this is a wonderful and powerful town. Especially when it is raining.
I always get depressed when it rains. Especially in this town.
This town has two great treasures. Do you know what they are, York?
Those seeds are one of them. But I don't think they deserve to be called a treasure.
An ordinary man could never appreciate their true value. But you'll agree with my selection on the second treasure, anyway.
I don't disagree with treasure number two. Emily sparkles like a precious gem.
This town changed since she came here. The goddess from the city gave us the fruit of knowledge and gave us sin. When I first saw her, I realized I was such a fool. A fool for being satisfied by the petty girls from this countryside town.
George, I agree you were a fool, and you are a fool, even now.
Shut it, York! You're the fool here. Becky, Diane, and Carol, they all died right in front of you. You couldn't save even one of them. Not even one. You're the worthless fool here, and that's what proves it. But me, unlike you, I am strong. I have power. My mother taught me the strong, who can overpower others, is always correct and right. My mother stepped on my face with her stiletto heels because she had power. And when her heel pierced my cheek, I learned to respect her. Since then, I obtained power of my own and found my own disciples. I became divine. All I need now is that goddess of fate and grab her with my hands. I want Emily in her stiletto heels.
You're out of your mind. The goddess won't smile for you anymore, George.
York, have you ever shot down a deer? Oh, it's so different from shooting a man. Deer hunting is great. They can be erotic creatures. Those black eyes, firm hips, slender legs. Hunting is a sign of power, especially deer hunting. Did you know, York? From time to time, there's a family of deer that comes down to the graveyard. I shot them full of bullets, and they still remain standing. First, I thought they were zombies, but when I snuck up on one and cut its stomach out, I found the truth. The red seeds. Those seeds made those deer invincible.
George, no Olympics for you. You'll fail the doping test. You'd be good food for wild animals, though.
Shut your crap, York. I have these seeds because I'm the chosen one. They come to me, and that proves my divinity.
This is the mark my mother gave me. Proof of power. The red tree.
The red tree? You've got that all wrong, George. That's the mark of child abuse.
That's no use, York. Carol's death gave me eternal strength. It's surging through my body. I can no longer be killed. York, aren't you honored? You'll be the first to congratulate me for my new powers. Going to crush you. You think you're so clever? I've got plenty more in New York. I'm the chosen one. What's wrong? You're slow, city boy. You think you're so clever? I've got plenty more for you. Crush you! Weak, York! Weak! To crush you. I'm the chosen one. You think you're so clever? I got many more. Getting Anna and Becky involved was all too easy. Carol and Thomas built a secret club for me. All we had to do was tell them about it, and they were giddy to join us immediately. That's where I used the seeds on Anna and Becky. Amazing results, let me tell you. They went berserk, like cats in heat. Anna, especially, enjoyed the seeds. So I made my decision. She would be the first sacrifice for my immortality.
George, your poetic prose is a bit confusing. Let me reword this so it makes sense. You chose Anna as your first victim, so you could be a first-degree murderer. And and you framed Thomas so it looked like he did it.
You saw him, didn't you? I'll meet up. The poor fellow.
He knew that he was only being treated as a substitute for Emily. He knew that. And Carol knew too. But they played along with your sick games.
Oh my, you're making me cry. He's the one who told me about the Raincoat Killer. About how to become divine, too. He didn't believe any of it, but when he told me, it all made sense. Why was I born in such a run-down dump? Why did my mother beat me every day? Why didn't Emily want me? All these things were just preparing me for something more. Ultimate power! Ah!
Imagination like that, you belong in the zoo. Hollywood Zoo.
Time to get serious, York! Let's settle. Let's settle this, York. Let's settle this, York. It's not possible for me to die anymore. Let's settle this, York. Let's settle this, York. Let's settle this, York. You don't think you can beat me, York?
I settle this book. Let's settle this book. Let's settle this book. This is the end. Die! Let's settle this book. Let's settle this book. Kneel before me, York! This is the end of the book. Die! It's not possible for me to die anymore. Let's settle this, York. It's not possible for me to die anymore. Why?
Mama, I didn't do anything bad. Why? Why are you doing this to me? It wasn't me. I didn't do anything! I know I did apologize to Premonition, didn't I? I know I didn't with you, but still... I didn't do anything wrong! You know who it was! He's the one who made me do all this! He It's the one that gave me the wonderful present! And it filled me with confidence! And that was when I realized! I realized that I am blessed! York, no, you haven't. Right to hold on to it.
You mean this? Why are you so concerned about this locket?
I told you I'm the chosen one. Only the chosen one can own that locket. That's what he told me! Ha-ha! I am special! I am! I am the chosen one! You puny punk! You puny punk! I am the chosen one! I am the chosen one! You puny punk! You puny punk! You puny punk! You puny punk! I'm supposed to be divine!
Let's settle this, York. This is the end. Die! Let's settle this, York. Let's settle this, York. This is the end. Die! It's not possible for me to die anymore. Mark, you scum. This is the end. It's not possible for me to die anymore. Mark, you scum. Let's settle this, York. It's not possible for me to die anymore. Mark, you scum. Let's settle this, York. Let's settle this, York. It's not possible for me to die anymore.
can this be? I'm divine!
No. You're a first-degree murderer. And I'm a federal agent. George, of course you're going to lose.